ก็วันหาท่อนนี่กันนะWhere's the cartel? Can you put the song Odilad or not?好，今天早上我们唱这个《Arunadaya Kirtan》。
Odilo Aruna Pura Babhagi Vijamani Kora Mani Jage.Vakata sammoha loela sate Jela nakara brahate Katai katai bhajala koGana gana kahe janjir ro Prime dala dala sona ranga Charani no pura bhaje Mukunda Madhava Yadhava Hari Polena Polore Vandana Pore Mithi Nidavase Chelore Rati Jivata Sharira Sahaje mana dula bamana vadeha aya ki koro bhavana keha ebe nabajile ashoda suta tarani pori belaje odi tata panna hoile asha inna jelo bhale hai bebi asha chabe kena hoi be alasa hoi na bajari bhaya rahaji Vivana anitya channahata Tahina na vidha vipadhabhas Namashraya koriya chani tumi Taka panaka haji Jivera kalyana sadhana kam Jagati asi madhuranam Avidyate mira chapana rupe Regagane virate Krishna nam shudha koriya pani Yurabha kati vinoda pran Namapina kichu nahi kohara Chora bhuvana mahaji Jivta go, jivta go, Gora chanda pole. Jivta go, jivta go, Gora chanda bole Kota nidra chayo maya Pisa chira kole Nidra jayo maya Pisa chira kole Vati bhavaya ese samsara bita hare Vati bhavaya ese samsara bita hare Bhuliya rohile tumi avidyara bahare Bhuliya rohile tumi avidyara bahare Tomare loete ami haino avatara Tomare loete ami haino avatara Ami bina bandhu an ke ache tomara Ami bina bandhu an ke ache tomara Nitya shari maya nasi bara lage Nitya shari maya nasi bara lage Hare Nama Maha Mantra Lao Tumi Mahaji Hare Nama Maha Mantra Lao Tumi Mahaji Vakati vinoda prabhu charane pareya Vakati vinoda prabhu charane pareya Se Hari Nama Mantra Lai Lama Diha Se जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी गोपी जान बाला गिरिधर धारी गोपी जान बाला गिरिधर धारी यशोद नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन यशोद नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन यमुन खीरावन चारी यमुन खीरावन चारी हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्णा हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
और प्रेमानंदे हरिबो ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय नारायणं नमस्कृत्यं नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासम् ततो जयमुदीरय नस्तप्रयेषु वभद्रेषु नित्यं भागवत सेवया भगवति उत्तमश्लोके भक्तिर्भवति नैष्ठिकी. We're reading Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 4, Chapter number 24, entitled Chanting the Song Sung by Lord Shiva, text number 78. Idam ya kauya utaya. Idam yam kauya utaya. Pranjali Shradayanvita Pranjali Shradayanvita Shrinu Yajchavayin Martyo Srinuyaj Shravayin Mratyo. Muchyate karma bandhanai. Muchyate karma bandhanai. Idam yakalya utaya. Pranjali sadayanvita. Shrinu yaj shravayin martyo. Muchyate karma bandhanai. Idam yakalya utaya. Pranjali sadayanvita. Shrinu yaj shravayin martyo. Muchyate karma bandhanai.
Yeah.
Very good. Idam, this prayer. Ya, a devotee who. Kalye, early in the morning. Utaya, after getting up from bed. Pranjali, with folded hands. Shraddhaya, with faith and devotion. Anvita, thus being absorbed. Srinuyat, personally chants and hears. Shravayat, and gets others to hear. Martyo, such a human being. Muchyate, becomes free. Karma bandhanai, from all kinds of actions resulting from fruitive activity. Translation and purport by Srila Prabhupada. A devotee who rises early in the morning and with folded hands chants these prayers sung by Lord Shiva and gives facility to others to hear them, certainly becomes free from all bondage to fruitive activities. Zhongwan. Purport by Srila Prabhupada. Mukti or liberation means becoming free from the results of fruitive activities. As stated in Srimad Bhagavatam 2.10.6, Mukti hitvanyata rupam swarupena vayavastitihi. Mukti means giving up all other activities and being situated in one's constitutional position. In this conditional state, we are entangled by one fruitive activity after another. Karma bandhana means the bonds of fruitive activity. As long as one's mind is absorbed in fruitive activities, he has to manufacture plans for happiness. The bhakti yoga process is different, for bhakti yoga means acting according to the order of the supreme authority. When we act under the direction of supreme authority, we do not become entangled by fruitive results. For instance, Arjuna fought because the Supreme Personality of Godhead wanted him to. Therefore, he was not responsible for the outcome of the fighting. As far as devotional service is concerned, even hearing and chanting is as good as acting with our body, mind and senses. Actually hearing and chanting are also activities of the senses. When the senses are utilized for one's own sense gratification, they entangle one in karma. But when they are used for the satisfaction of the Lord, they establish one in bhakti. Okay,
一个人，你就大声。解脱目的的意思是摆脱功利性活动的结果。正如《圣典国家网行》第二篇第十章的第六细节中所说，解脱是指生物停止更换粗糙和精微的物质躯体，恢复它永恒形象的状态。 在受制约的状态中，我们被一个又一个的功利性活动束缚着。师公说，功利性活动的束缚，人的心只要还专注于功利性活动，它就会获得快乐而制定各种计划。之所以说公爱瑜伽的程序不一样，是因为公爱瑜伽意味着按照自尊权威的命令行事。 当我们在自尊权威的指导下活动时，我们就不再受功利性活动结果的束缚。例如，阿尔斯纳兹索尼打仗，是因为自尊人格守成要他这么做。因此，他不为打仗的结果承担责任。就公案服务而言，甚至光是聆听和吟诵吟唱，就能得到我们用身心和感光做事的结果。
Om Mahyanate Marandasya Gyananjana Shalakaya Chakshurunmilitanyena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Vanchakaupatarubhyascha Kripasindubhayevacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Śrī-advaita-gadādhār-śrīvāsa-de-gaur-bhakta-vinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Lord Shiva is telling us about the benefits of chanting the prayers which he has composed, and he is saying you should rise early in the morning and chant the prayers, just like we do every morning. We have our Mangal Aarti, we rise early in the morning and we come and we offer prayers. So Lord Shiva is saying the same thing, and he says if we chant so the others can hear, then it's also good for them. So we don't just chant in our mind, but we chant aloud. We want other living entities to hear the chanting. Right? Woman, Maitian Zhao Shang, Woman, Chanja Mongo Arti, Woman De Miao. And Pai Zhao Shang De Shijian, Ji Shang De Shijian. So a woman Yong Ji Shang De Shijian will Nian Dao Wan, woman Zai Jili Nian Guru Vastikam, woman Mio Nian Shiva De Dao Wan, woman Nian Guru Vastikam. Because Isa Shi Yang, Doshi Chong Bai, Ling Sing Lao Shi Chong Bai Krishna. And Jushiva Shua, Rugo woman Chidashan Danian, Chitadiren Kai Ting Dao, Tamayet De Dao Hao Chu. So we encourage all the devotees to take part in the morning program. It's very purifying for all the devotees to come to the temple in the morning. If you go to Vrindavan early in the morning, you'll see so many people come to the temple in the morning. Temple is packed. When you go to Vrindavan, this year, or we went for the to put the lotus feet for Lord Chaitanya in the different forests of Vrindavan. So we were in Vrindavan for a couple of weeks, and we saw every morning so many people come in the temple. Early in the morning, 4:30 in the morning, many people come. Mei tian zao shang zai shen di, han duo han duo ren lai, wu le chan jia meng gu arti. Vrindavan, Mayapur ye shi yi yang. Yu de ren chong hen yun de di fang guo lai de, ta men kai che yi ge wan shang, wu le lai dao miao chan jia meng gu arti. Some people drive the car the whole night to come to Mayapur, just to be at Mayapur for Mongol Arti. They know it's very auspicious. So, Lord Shiva says, by doing these things, you get free from karma. You get free from all our karma, which is keeping us in material life, right? Karma bandhana. So we become liberated. By getting free of karma, you become liberated. Tong guo feng xian fu, wo men ke yi bin jie tuo. Ru ge wo men lai mongol arti chan jia zao ke, wo men mei you ye bao, wo men de karma du shang diao. So, wo men ke yi jie. 这样我们成为一个解脱的灵魂。解脱的灵魂, the Isis Prabhupada said, Mukti means giving up all other activities and being situated in one's constitutional position. 我们放弃所有其他的活动,我们就参加one's constitutional position. 我们应该知道我们在灵性世界，我们是Krishna的朋友，还是我们是Krishna的仆人，还是Krishna的父母，还是Krishna的怎么说？爱人。In the spiritual world, you have different relationships. So, mukti, liberation, means to understand our ratha with Krishna in the spiritual world. So, that is actually the meaning of mukti, that we give up all other activities and we just simply think about our relationship with Krishna in the spiritual world and serving Krishna according to our ratha, which may be either servant, or friend, or parenthood, or in conjugal love. So that is the meaning of liberation. We want to come to that level, of course, that's a very advanced level. You have to be very advanced to come to that level. Prabhupada gives the example, he says that bhakti yoga is different from material activities. Prabhupada jang dao fung ai fu gan uju de hodong de fenbia. Fung ai fu woman anjao. 我们的灵性老师或者我们的supreme authority 怎么说？权威啊，灵性的权威，按照我们的灵性的权威，我们应该去做。
食物。 Everybody else they're eating so much, they're getting so much karma. Someone sent a beautiful video to me, kirtan in London. They were having kirtan and it was in a big old church, ancient cathedral in the UK. And they were having kirtan and the devotee told them, he said, you know, if you clap your hands in the kirtan, all your karma will go away. You know, and the place was packed. There were so many people. And they all started clapping their hands. You know, he said, oh, I'm feeling all the karmas going. Huh? And shipping. He said, function says I London Chang Song Dai Iga Jiao Pang. And Da Hin Gulao the Gao Jiao Pang. And do I do it does I not be an 他们都听奉献是唱歌，那个奉献是告诉参加活动的人，告诉他们，我们希望你们都拍手，如果你们拍手，你们的业报都消掉，所以他们都开始，they all started clapping in the kirtan. They were all clapping like kirtan 的时候，他们都拍手。 他说：“哦，我感觉到全部你们的业报都消掉了。”They were all so happy. They were all chanting, dancing. 他们都很开心，唱歌。 So, karma can be changed. Karma is not eternal. Karma 不是永恒的，可以消掉，可以改变，通过奉献服务。 This is the power of Bhakti Yoga. It can change the karma, change our karma. So we have to take advantage of devotional service to get rid of our karma. We're all in the net of karma. Only by devotional service can we get free of our karma. So we want to fully engage in devotional service. If we are fully engaged in devotional service, then the karma will all be finished, be changed. 如果我们24个小时都奉献服务，我们没有什么业报，我们业报都没有。所以我们 we should have to arrange our life like that, that we can be fully engaged in Krishna consciousness. 我们需要安排我们的生活，我们可以安排我们的时间，都是为了 Krishna 的服务。 Although you're working, you have a job, but you have to do it in Krishna consciousness. You have to keep Krishna in your mind. You have to think of Krishna. And so that's why we have to have a morning program. We have the sadhana. And then you can think of Krishna throughout the day. Mm. 我们知道很多人他们有工作，他们需要上班，他们怎么能想 Krishna？ 他们需要安排规范，说是每天早上来得早，起得早，开始念诵崇拜 Krishna， 读经典，以后你可以去上班，这样你可以想 Krishna。 如果每天开始崇拜 Krishna， 念 Krishna。 以后你上班的时候，这样你可以记忆 Krishna， 这样容易一点。可是如果你没有上，没有参加早课，你没有安排你的时间早上崇拜 Krishna， 你肯定不容易记忆 Krishna。 If we don't practice every day, if we don't practice in the morning, get up early, do sadhana, and then go to work, then it will be difficult to remember Krishna. It's very important, the morning program, very important. You have to get up early, you have to take advantage of the auspicious time. And you see even the Muslim people, every morning, They have the morning prayers. We hear it, right? 4:30, 5 o'clock. We hear, you can hear the mosque. They're reading the Quran. And if you go to the Buddhists in Thailand, the Buddhist temple, sometimes I stay in the Buddhist temple, they all get up 4 o'clock. They have a big bell. They ring the bell. All the monks get up. And they get up. And then they'll sit. Of course, they get up and they'll get up. They'll go out for their begging. Or they'll do some meditation. Like that. That's their sadhana. So, Chitada Jongjiao, Taman Yiyo, Taman de Zhao Ke, Islam Jiao, Taman Zhao Shan, Taman Yedu, Jin Dian, Nye Ke, Ting Dao, Taman Mosuke, Taman de Zhao Ke, Sidian Ban, Jabador, Sidian Ban, Taman Kaishit Nin, Koran Jin, For Jiao Miao, Taman Yed, Lighted, Chita Zhao, Taman Zhao Shan, Taman An Iga, Tindada, So, the morning program, very important, makes it easier for us to remember Krishna. We have a morning program, we have an evening program. Right? During the daytime, go out to work. Woman, you zao ke, woman, you man ke. By the end of the show, woman, she yao zhuan qian, she yao gong zuo. So, and devotees also, like that. We're also busy in the daytime. You go to our temple, you see the devotees, some places they have a farm and they're taking care of the cows. They have to take care of the land and the cows, grow flowers and vegetables. Other devotees are going out for book distribution or prasadam distribution. They told me in Hungary, they distribute prasadam to like 1,000 people every day. Hungary, Samashua. Bosha hungry. Bosha tiga. They told me the word for hungry. Hungary. Iga Gorgia, Zai Ojo, Feng Shen Si Sai Na Ben Ten, Mei Tien, Ten Tien Do, Pai Fan Ge, Yi Chien Do Ren. Tam Bai Tien Do, Tam Zuo Fan, Pai, Pai Prasad, Han Do, Han Do, Han Do Ren, Zai Na Ben Do, Xiao Chi Fan, Mei Yo Fan Chi, Zai Fan Chien Chi, Feng Shen Si Sai Na Pai, Pai Prasad. I was in Sarawak, and Malaysia, Fandao, Lianga, Difang, Digashid. Kuching. Yeah, Kuching, Shid, Dong Malaysia. That Dong Malaysia, you're Lingwaiga Chan Shid, Kuching, Sarawak. I was to Nabin, Woman, you're Tan Shid, Shid, Nabin, Nabin, Iga, Iga, Jinka, Dadan, Iga, politician, Iga, Divin Gauder, and Gautawa, Tasho. 我们在这里没有穷人，我们的问题是我们的饭太多，我们吃太多，我们太富有，因为他那个国家有石油，他们卖石油，他们很有钱。 Sarawak, they're a rich state, right? Because they have oil. So he said, we have no problem with hungry people here. The problem is we eat too much. They get too much food, he said. The children will grow up, they'll blame their parents that you gave me too much to eat, you got me fat. Like that. So he was saying that's the only problem we have. So some places are like that. Not eat too much or eat too little, it's a problem. You have to balance. Alright? Chidatai do ye buhao, chidatai shao ye buhao. 你需要 知道吃多少，不能吃太多，不能吃太少。So we have to act for a service of Krishna. We have to act for Krishna's pleasure, and that means to do everything with bhakti, with devotion. If we don't do it with devotion, then it's just for our own sense gratification. We have to think of Krishna. Vamachiyam vamdasi shang Krishna. Ushijam shang diji. Vamataisisa. Vamanyinga shang Krishna. Full Krishna. We should not be selfish. We should be selfless. Right? But material world, everyone is so selfish. Me, I want. Megarendo shang ziji. Washiya, waya, gewa. We're saying like that, but we're not thinking, I want to give to Krishna. We want everything to give to Krishna. Well, we should think, Krishna is the proprietor. I'm just a servant. My duty is to serve him. And then that way they will be happy and will be free of karma. Ruga Vamasham Krishna should the Donsi Doshu Krishna the Donsi Vaman Inga Ge Krishna Pusha Jagi Ziji Ge Krishna. Diam Vaman Ruga Vaman Shang Vasha Puran Vabusha Juran Vajasha Krishna the Puran. Wash away the Puran. Wash away the Chuda. Wash away the way. Wash away the Shao the Puran. Jiang woman meo karma, meo yabao. Woman jeto. Okay, you went in, ma. Yes.
非人格的解脱跟这个解脱不一样。
He's asking, is this liberation which is mentioned in the purport, is it the same for all liberation, even impersonal liberation? So impersonal liberation is not the same as Srimad Bhagavatam is telling. Srimad Bhagavatam said you should be situated in your constitutional position. We're not situated in our impersonal liberation doesn't situate you in that constitutional position. So it's not the same. Fair and impersonal liberation is just simply merging Sayujya Mukti. So it's not the same. Firanga de Jeta. Ganwaman de Jeta Buya. Firanga de Ren Tamade Moody Shijeta. This is woman function, Jeta Jeta Mea Shema Isa. Wom Mea Yaucho Jeta. Woman eating jiatola. Woman chanja function food de sha. Woman do jiatola. Woman the moody shu. Krishna the I. Woman shwanta zong Krishna. Our goal is not to get liberation. Our goal is to get Krishna prem. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, prem punartho mahan. The goal of life is to develop love of Krishna. Mukti is not important for devotees. Mukti is insignificant for the devotee. So, mukti is the goal for the impersonalists, however. They're thinking they want mukti, that's their goal. And they get it only with a lot of trouble. With a lot of endeavor, they get that But then that liberation, they will come back again to the material world. Arora Krishna Patam Patam. Arora Krishna Patam Patam Tada. Patanti Ador Nidrita Yasmad Angraya. They will fall back to the material world because their intelligence is not purified. Feranga de Jetodir and Tamashio Zaila Jigashijia. Envy Taman Meo Taman de Jiwi Meo Shodao Jinghua. Taman Hai Renway. So liberation is not the same, right? The impersonalists say they will come back to the material world, they will open a hospital or a old people's home or an orphanage. They'll do something for the benefit of the people in terms of their material welfare. They will do like that. Because they don't know about spiritual activities. They don't understand that devotional activities are spiritual. So they don't engage in devotional activities, they just take up some welfare activities. So when we do things like distribute food and so on, we do it, we don't just give them food, but we give them prasada. It's devotional service. We're giving people spiritual food, and we're giving people spiritual knowledge. We want to give people the highest thing, the best thing. We don't just give people some material benefit. We give them some material benefit, and we'll keep them in the material world. But if you give them some spiritual benefit, it can help them to get out of the material. Woman bunun gerenja ujada bangju. Rugo woman song fan, digish ujada, kishi woman song gitaman prasada. Or tongshi woman yed chang song Hare Krishna, rankaman ting Hare Krishna mantala. Hare Krishna. Jintian Dao Ju. Hare Krishna Prabhupada.